lokos lokoto mananakatia. Nananakata nanakos lokoto masananakati nanakos lokoto mananakati nanakos lokoto mananakati. Nananakata nanakos lokoto mansagayinakata nanakoto mananakati nanakos lokoto nanakoti nanakotia. Oh, so lokos lokoto makayinakata nanakotina. Oh, how many times I've repented that I have made man. So lokos lokoto nanakatia. So lokos lokoto nanakati nanakos lokoto nanakati nanakos lokoto nanakotina. Yes, I know what is going to happen. That is because I am all knowing. I am omnipresent. I am omnipotent. That does not make it easier. Oh, how many times I have repented that I have made man. I look upon this world that is my footstool. I look into the heart and the soul of every creature on earth. I look into the secret places of their hearts. I see the evil within. Even those that fill the churches. Even those that fill the temples. And I look upon their hearts. And oh, how many are so far from me. How many only have the knowledge of Yahshua HaMashiach. But their hearts are far from him. How many only know the story of the crucifixion, and how few have crucified their own flesh. How few have laid down their cross and followed after my son Yahshua. Again and again I send my apostles and prophets to warn. Oh, you hardened generation. You cover your ears. Your ears are full of wax. Your hearts are wax cold. You cover your eyes, and then you dare cover your mouth. You will not even warn anyone. Judgment has come. Away with your hypocritical prayers and praise. How few of you have bowed your knee to me to repent for this? For the sins, the sins of the countries you live in. I speak to the world, not just to America. From the farthest corners and recesses of this earth. Sin is no respecter of a person. The sin is in all the nations. From the smallest country, the provinces, cities and towns, some so small they don't even have names, and yet the sin remains the same. I am the one that hears the silent cries of my babies. Those that never had a chance to breathe the first breath. You don't just kill them. You murderers, butchers. You torture them. I shall put sinkholes under the abortion clinics. The fault lines are already there. It is invisible to the eye. But in my timing, it will be as if a giant hand reaches up from earth. And truly, as my servant has said, they shall be drawn down into the very bowels of hell, and the earth shall cover them over. And all the wicked shall be in them. New buildings that promote the evil lifestyle that you know that I abhor. You want to know what it is? Then read my scriptures. I shall do the same thing for you. The earthquake fault lines are already there. But think not when this happens to a region that any of the wicked will escape. For they shall go down. And it shall be I, the great God I am, that tramples them underground. But the righteous ones that stand forth in my name, the ones who are not ashamed of the name of Yahweh and Yahushua, the ones that honor my Sabbath days and keep them holy, the ones that know to love me is to obey me, the ones that love my scriptures and hide the word in their hearts, these are the ones that have built their homes on the solid rock, and they will not sink deep into the sand. For I am shaking this world in my rage, and in the days coming, you will see earthquakes, unprecedented, unprecedented, as any time before. For they will be shaken in a greater magnitude, as a parent has lost his temper and shakes that child. This is how I will shake this earth and say, wake up, wake up, wake up. How long, must you try the patience of the Creator? Must you try the patience of the Redeemer? And I shall stop my foot on the ground. And everything that can be shaken will be shaken. Everything that can be uprooted will be uprooted. I shall shake up your politicians. I don't care in what country you're in. You're not no longer going to look to a government to provide. My children are going to know there is but one provider. It's the same one. That poured water from a rock. That put manna on the ground. It is the same one. That says, I will supply all of your needs according to my riches and glory. And I have no lack in glory. In my theory, I breathed upon not only the United States, but in various parts of the world. My hot breath. Temperatures rose as my temper rose. Droughts came as my living water was refused. Did anyone listen? Did anyone wonder why? I stand by and I watch man's inhumanity to man. Know, my children, you will not go through the great tribulation. Those that can trust me. But this does not mean that you will not take the tribulation of man. Man's inhumanity to man. Man that is power hungry and greedy. And evil to the core. That wants to wipe righteousness off the face of the earth. That wants to wipe my son Yahshua's name off the face of the earth. Since the beginning of time, there's been a war. And it is Satan that wars against all that is holy. His time's coming, but until that time, all flesh will be tried. You already have been tested. How many of you been in a fiery furnace? In many various ways. And before the cloud of witnesses, you still kept your love and faith. As the evil grow more evil, and the women breathe with the demons. And his soulless ones come forth, full of an evil. You cannot even begin to comprehend. For they will have no consciousness, no concept of right or wrong, no love for anything or anyone. You call this a clone, but it is not a clone, for a clone would have to be a duplicate of me, and you cannot duplicate, for you are not a creator. It is Satan that is the imitator through these clones. You think when you eat cloned meat, you are nourishing your body. But how can that be when there was no life in that meat? You eat damnation to your own body.